This one is going to be different. This one is going to be so specific, okay, that you need to get it. What is that I'm doing? Okay, I recorded a video, a short one, it's not long, okay? I recorded a video, okay, forcing demons out of you, out of your house, okay, like Paul did. Did Paul do that? Acts chapter 19. The Bible says, even handkerchiefs and aprons that came out of Paul's body drove out demons and healed the sick. Why? The anointing. The anointing. The anointing is what does the work. What I'm offering today, and it's going to be only for this month because of the fundraising, is going to be only for this month. You better hurry up before I change my mind and stop doing it. Okay, listen to this. Okay, this one is called Dima Repellent Anointed Oil. I'm going to get a bottle of olive oil. They're cheap. You can buy them for $5. You can buy them for $10, whatever. Okay, you can drink it. You can anoint your forehead with the sign of the cross. You can anoint doorposts in your house. You can anoint windows and doors and furniture and your car tires. If I were you, I would anoint even the dogs and cats in the house, okay? Listen to this. Listen to this. The title of this one is Dima Repellent Anointed Oil, prayed over by the one and only exorcist, Brother Carlos. Okay, so I put together this video and I'm going to email it to you as a file, MP4, and you are going to download it to your cell phone, your computer, and then you're going to be using that video. Then you're going to hit play. When you hit play, you better have a bottle of olive oil in front of you. Put that in front of the computer or in front of the cell phone. Then let the prayer anoint the oil. After the prayer is over, the oil is anointed to repel demons. That's why the name of it is Dima Repellent Anointed Oil. Okay. Now, demons have to abide by that because they know better, they know more about anointing than you do. You can drink the oil a little in a little teaspoon, you know, a little bit every day. You can anoint yourself, make the sign of the cross on your forehead, anoint your hands, anoint your clothing, anoint your furniture, anoint your car, anoint your cats and dogs, anoint your children. Okay? It's called Dima Repellent Anointed Oil. You anoint it, demons are going to have to stay away. They're going to have to. There's some, you can see down below here, Cash App, Venmo, PayPal, below the video in the description area. My PayPal link is there and also my email is there. Okay, hurry up. Place your order because this is only good until the end of this month. Are you listening? You better hurry up. Okay, now after you make the donation, $20 or more, $20 is the suggested donation. Okay, so now you go below the video in the description area. You place an order there. On the order, you can make, you can put Dima Repellent prayer, you can do whatever, or Dima Repellent video, okay, whatever. You place an order today, you're going to receive it today, within like a couple of hours, okay? Give me about a couple of hours to email it to you. I'm going to send it via email. Now, after you make a donation, go to my email in the description area, okay? Send me an email so I can have your email.